Hey guys, John Carlin, welcome to the channel. Yesterday I showed the video of the Grand Inquisitor. You haven't checked that one out, go ahead and check that one out. He's actually one of the leaders you start with in the first of the game. So if you haven't checked that out, go on ahead. Today I'm gonna show you guys Grand Moff Tarkin. He's a really good leader. He has the ability to like call in an airstrike. It's pretty awesome. You can encounter it sometimes. You can, sometimes you can't. But it depends how you play your cards right and stuff. Let's just open this guy. Let's get these three packs out of the way. Not bad, not bad. These. Looks like I'm able to upgrade. Let's see if I can upgrade here. Alright. Let's get that out of the way. Nothing here. Alright, cool. Alright, well, let's get started. Yeah. And his unique card is an Imperial Soldier. He does some pretty good damage for the rifle. Alright, first one is a Jedi. Urza. Let's do this. I like this music, how it just comes with the game. It's perfect. Looks like he's trying to play it safe. Dropping that. That's some pretty high level cards. Press how you use it. Take down my terrors at that. It's okay. Out of health here. Not even able to take out that turret. Jesus, my advance. Okay. Dan. Yeah, it was just going down to the last turret. Obviously, he had more damage on the second turret, so he was able to do it. Let's see. Straight into another battle here. Alright, cool. Yeah, it has the rain. That wasn't good. I thought you were trying to attack my other turret. Trying to be sneaky. I like it so far. Maybe I have to change some of these cards up. I'm gonna try all Imperial soldiers. Alright. We'll see how that goes. All right. Okay. Dude, I'm liking this music. This music is awesome. Just how it goes with the game. It's out this color. Like we're gonna have a draw here. Yeah. Alright guys, well that's the end of my video. I'll get back to y'all later and enjoy y'all's day.